Have you heard the story of Yirate and Castitis? Yirate was queen of the sea. She lived the bottom of the Baltic in a castle made of amber. Then one day, she spotted a young fisherman named Castitis. Soon she and Castitis fell in love, and they lived happily in Balanga. Till one day, Parkulas, the god of thunder, destroyed the castle into a million pieces. I'll come by another night.